haven't taken all the SUV out of this brand new Mustang. Still be able to do 3,500 pounds with the time package on that SUV. You also get an amazing skin. Behind the first row, 34 cubic feet behind the second row, which is more than the 2012,
if you were to ask me.
Now, if you have any questions about this brand new Mustang,